Come, me lords and ladies, it is time once again to travel back in time to the days of chivalry and valor. It is the 15th annual Indiana Renaissance Fair happening tomorrow and Sunday at the Ruoff Home Mortgage Music Center in Noblesville. And with us to talk more about it are Emma Crenshaw and Molotov. Guessing that might not be your birth name. So let's talk a little bit about the fair and what people can expect when they come out this weekend.
There is a whole lot of entertainment going on at all times. There's music, there's Molotov, you can always catch him. Naughty Bits is going to be back. There is full contact jousting, the Knights of Valor are going to be out there jousting again. There's royalty that you can hang out with, or you can come and help Emma find a husband.
Oh, okay. I like the sound of that. I'm a good matchmaker. Maybe I'll stop by.
Excellent.
So this is something that is great for the whole family. That's one good thing about it. So talk a little bit about what there is for the kids and maybe for the adults as well.
So for the kids, they actually have Punch and Judy. They have puppet shows. They have interactive comedians that come out. There's people in the lanes at all times. They can come find me, and I will give them flowers because that's how I win friends and influence people. There's also going to be a couple of fun things for kids to do, a little bit different this year. We actually have a spy network. We're looking for little birds to help tweet.
Oh, very fun.
And we also have hidden swords throughout the entire realm this year that they can try and find. Kind of like hidden Mickeys, only they're hidden swords because it's the round face.
Exactly, exactly. And of course, as always, great food, great drinks. Renaissance style food and drinks.
Right. And for the adults, there's the, you know, the beer tent and all the pub sing and all of that fun stuff. So
great. Now, Molotov, I see you brought a bit of an accessory here with you. This is a bit of a preview of what you'll be doing this weekend. Can you tell us a little bit about what you have here and what you do with this sword of yours?
Sure. Well, at the festival, I do a show called Stupid Human Tricks, and it's exactly what it sounds like. It's a comedy stunt show where I do things that nobody else should do. So I eat fire, and this is a 16-inch stainless steel sword. It isn't sharp, and I swallow this. I jam it into my face.
All right. Well, why don't you take it to us to commercial break here?
Okay.
Let's see what you got. The Renaissance Fair. We'll have more information on the IndyChannel.com. We'll be right back after the break.